matter of being poised and patient, and you play a great team, and they have great speed and great skill, and you have to play smart. If you play smart with the puck, you know, and you play as a team, and you work hard, and play with discipline, you're going to have success. And, you know, I had confidence in our guys going into the weekend, the way we've been playing, and, you know, they've answered every challenge so far here in the last month or so. So, you know, I'm proud of what they accomplished, and they deserve all the credit because they have to do the work.